coarse sunlight projects through night's velvet shroud. She awakens me. Her soft whimper plays a sweet, sweet melody in my soul. And I smile. Vision still clouded by pixie dust. I race to see the green of her eyes, to reverse the pout of her lips, to synchronize spirits and stir lullabies in her heart. We connect. Silence fills the room as she finds comfort in the solace of my embrace. With my fingertips, I trace echoes of her heartbeat to remind me of 9 months past. 9 days of separation. Still contracting remnants of her eviction. Her absence is the isolation of my completeness. My womb casts shadows of security around her to let her know that it's safe to dream. Weaving patterns of positive beginnings in her life, I whisper a collage of promises in her ear. I'm promising to protect her as my heart takes flight. Never to let her fall asleep on tear-stained pillows. My shoulders will always be her respite. My arms her security blanket. I promise to clothe her. To clothe her in words of encouragement. So on this 9th day, my journey begins. My mind's a labyrinth of unstructured thoughts. I walk a crazed walk of emotions unfamiliar to me. Stumbling through a punctuation path of uncertainties, I fall in love with the mystery of her creation. Haunting is her exquisite yet undefined beauty. She's the inlay to my perfect setting. A radiant mosaic display of all that's good in my life. So as she sleeps, I fidget in the shadows of her dreams, impatiently awaiting her awakening, eager to lock stares, exchange smiles, to wipe away her tears. I'm anxious to absorb the little things. So as I clutch the eclipse of her essence, I'm crying tears of joy that rinses my heart in the effects of love. And after laying her back down to dream, the allure of her remains in the scent of my skin. It's the stain that acquaints me with 8 days lost. 9 days until forever. I cradle my dream. My baby. My angel. Finally.